A day after Vijay Mallya dropped a bomb claiming that he met Finance Minister Arun Jaitley before leaving India, Jaitley has termed his statement as factually false.
The statement of Vijay Mallya, where he claims to have met me with an offer of settlement, nothing could be further than from truth. I have never given him an appointment, never at my office, never at my residence, nor have I ever offered to meet him. I do remember on one occasion, he misused his privilege as a member of Rajya Sabha. And while I was walking out of the Rajya Sabha to my room, he paced up towards me in the Parliament building and suggested that he was going to make some offer of settlement. I did not even bother to get any detail from him. I curtly told him that he must go and make it to the bankers, because I was fully aware that he had been bluffing on several occasions in the past and had no intention of paying back the bankers' money. Well, if this is what he is referring to, then I am sure this is factually not correct. He must come out with the complete facts.
Congress President Rahul Gandhi rubbished Jaitley's claims and accused the finance minister of providing Vijay Mallya a free passage to run away from India.
Mr. Jaitley is lying. The government is lying on Rafael. And the government is lying on Vijay Mallya. A meeting was held with Mr. Arun Jaitley and Vijay Mallya. The logistics of Mr. Mallya leaving the country were discussed at that meeting. Mr. Vijay Mallya was given free passage out of the country by the finance minister. And the finance minister clearly said that the criminal told him that he is going to run away. Well, why did you let him run away? Why didn't you stop him? Because you were colluding with him.
Alleging that Mallya was allowed to escape by changing the arrest notice to inform notice, the Congress president hinted that the Central Bureau of Investigation or CBI could have been involved in the matter.
Did not inform the CBI, did not inform the ED, did not inform the other arms of the government that this thief is running away? Why? What was the cause? What was the reason? What was the deal? Why did it happen? And second, there is a notice to restrain Mr. Vijay Mallya. That notice is changed magically from a restrain notice to an inform notice. Why? Who did it? The only two people, Prime Minister and Finance Minister.
Mallya fled to the UK in 2016 after defaulting on loans worth 9,000 crore rupees taken from a consortium of 17 banks, including the State Bank of India, the leading public sector bank. The 62-year-old liquor baron, founder of the now-defunct Kingfisher Airlines, is fighting India's request to the UK to send him back. The Westminster Magistrates Court of UK's decision on Mallya's extradition is expected on December 10th. Bureau Report, North East Live.